Come in. So, Eric, that's gonna be your floor. Over there is IT. Back there is the data mining team. That's your spot. Come on, take a seat. Go. So, I'm gonna go get you your username and password, and you'll get access to the data on a need-to-know basis only. You know, these are the security regulations, huh?
Yeah, of course. I mean, there's so many attacks nowadays.
Tell me about it.
My client is unique, Magicka. Some men are gifted painters or sculptors. Some men can grow any kind of bloom in any kind of climate. You are obviously gifted with magic. But my client has a rather terrible talent. He is a killer.
Your kid's gonna need you when she comes home.
Kid's gone for more than a week, have half as good a chance of being found. And after a month, Nanar, so excuse me for doing everything I can to look for my little girl.
It hasn't been a week.
It hasn't been a week, you're right. Day six. And every day she's wondering why I'm not here to fucking rescue her. Every day, do you understand that? Me, not you. Not you, me! So forgive me for not going home to have a good night's rest and just sit there waiting for you to do something, huh? What did you look for, my girl, right from the fucking start, huh?
Aunt Julie, come in.
Please, take a seat. So, Julie. Great sales records. Well, great, but not amazing,
You see, Julie, you are a great employee. You're always on time. Do a good job. But what I need is someone who does amazing work.